Well, we see it again here, and the pace and accuracy of this passing is a dream. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?